going to that fight, Loader. Got me a little nervous, but I did my thing out there. You know, I want to thank my coaches right here, the main cause. You know, I want to thank Knox, thank Fighting Pride, just everybody, and my God, Rep Cons Martial Arts.
Day. They don't ever give up on me even when I'm tired and I want to give up. They don't let me give up. My coach, Professor Tom, you know, my last stand family, right out of Oakdale. My family, my mom, my brothers, my dad, and everybody that came to support me, who's always been supporting me.
Thrive too, you know, Art, Isaac DeJesus, Rob, Coach Cruz, everybody that helped me get ready for this fight, man. I want to thank my family. They came too, and thank you for holding the mic.
Show that, you know, the girls have a place in MMA for sure.